Meanwhile, President-elect Joe Biden's son, Hunter, is now under a federal investigation in Delaware for his taxes. Biden's transition team made the announcement today. Hunter says he's confident the investigation will find he handled his taxes legally and appropriately.